Hey, my father told me to travel as much as possible since I was young. So, when I was in school, I tried to travel as much as possible, and I enjoyed traveling very much. So for this university summer holiday, me and my mates, we're gonna go somewhere. We're gonna have the time of our lives. And if you got 5 minutes, I'd like to share what happened there. Welcome to Korea. So the five of us hopped on the plane. It was a long journey, but finally we reached the second best airport in the world. There we took a cab, where we headed to the city center of Seoul, and then basically we crashed at our Airbnb. Then the next morning, the adventure starts.
You gotta do a superhero landing.
Wait for it.
Jump.
Superhero landing. Yeah, that's really hard on your knees.
Taiwan, the kids are listening to my Blitzkrieg Bop.
heard that song before. By Fun.
Tonight we're young.
No.
The facility is a nightmare in the shell.
Oh my fucking god.
It's a facility to do. Forbid outsiders. Sock chum.
Wait, what?
No, notice.
Can we go, please? Oh my god.
Oh,